where it feels like home. We've been playing a lot of shows in Colorado, in Denver, which is very high altitude. Very dry. And it's beautiful, and it's nice to have a change of pace, but there's nothing quite like coming home and getting to, like, have a little bit of humidity in the air. Like, I know. It's so nice. So we've been touring a lot. It's been probably about 2.5, almost 3 months that we've been out pretty much nonstop, Megan and I. And these guys, they have been just schlepping it with us out on the road. But we're actually, I know some of y'all know this from our social media, but we're on the road right now with Keith Urban, which is really cool. So we're actually going to be playing tomorrow in Charlotte? Is that what it is? Raleigh. That other city, yes. That other place.
And then Charlotte.
The next one is Charlotte. Thank you. I'm going to carry you with me everywhere I go so I don't get lost in time. Oh, thanks, man. Cool. Well, hey, so we really do feel that, you know, we love what we do, but we all do what we do, obviously, to make a bit of a living. And y'all know what it feels like when you just are grinding through that. It's like a paper fine little piece of hair that you know is going to land on the camel's back and break it because you're working so hard. And we've had some moments as sisters. We've worked through it as sisters. It's been good. Some trying moments on the road. Megan just laughs. She just knows a couple of those. But yeah, so this next tune is for all the people out there who are burning the midnight oil. This is called Run For Your Money. Two, three, four, our beautiful VIP guests. We're going to perform this song once again because it is one of our favorites. And I love that you're providing mood. That's awesome. Do the Looney Tunes sound, Megan. I'm not sure if y'all are lovers of the blues as we are. Are you? Yes. Oh, that is heartwarming. So this next tune is a song that we heard performed, written and performed by the amazing Sunhouse. So if you know the words, definitely sing along, because to me that is the moment in which we all become part of the story. And we're living and breathing it now and here. This is a song called Preachin Blues. I'm going joining me for Team Megan over there? Is that what I'm hearing? Just kidding.
First, what are you saying?
Just kidding. Basically, the room is Megan's. She's the bassist. She gets that. So, I'm not sure about y'all.
There's hair in
I'm not sure about y'all, but I do have, for being like a fairly optimistic, like privileged, fortunate son, child, daughter, whatever. A la Credence, come on, follow me, folks. I still have a lot of inner demons. I have so many. So many bad habits, so many nasty little voices in my head. I don't even know who put them there, but they're there. And so I think it's so important to be reminded on occasion that those voices are demons of our own creation. And truly that we have the power at any point in time to take the baggage of our pasts and our past mistakes and put that shit down. Get thee behind me, you know what I mean? So I wrote this song kind of to look at that for myself and to be a bit of a mantra to sing and remind myself of that truth, you know, that we don't have to feel so powerless against our weaker sides, you know? So this is for all y'all who might need this right now. It's called Freedom.
Yeah.
out, but that was sick, Megan Lovell. That was cool. She's like, remember that. I'm like, maybe. Somebody send a video if you took it. We gotta do John the Revelator. Keep on that big little thing.
Thank you.
record for you. And this was an interesting point for Larkin Poe, because we actually included some spoken word. I don't know if you know which song I'm talking about yet. But actually, I need to change the tuning, and I can't remember what it is. So hold on, if you'll excuse me, I really want to do this song, so I'm going to depart from the stage to get my phone to make sure I don't have the guitar tuned right. Is that cool?
Thank you.
hold on me from my head to my feet. I let myself get to you. Okay.
your black
concern from her at all times at the fact that her son is a world traveling musician and there are peanuts everywhere. He's gonna go home and visit them actually, which is gonna be great. And y'all over from Florida on the bass guitar, that is Mr. Tark Palayman. I hate slap bass so much, and so actually interestingly his name is not Tarka. His legal name is not Tarka, but you'll never know his actual name. It's a secret. Only God, his mother, and his father, and a few people know. Just a few people. But how are we feeling? Are we a family yet? You with us? Yeah. Thank you. We're gonna start winding it down just a little bit because I talked way too much and tuned way too much. But we're gonna do for you another song because I find that I'm a bit of a Debbie Downer as a songwriter sometimes. Like, I definitely channel a lot of my negative feelings into songs. But actually, there are good things in the world and there is, you know, reason to be optimistic.
Yes!
Wow, that's silence! There's chocolate and puppies in the world. Everything is gonna be okay. And we have music as well, which for me is the cure-all, truly. So we're gonna sing this for you. I wrote this song in our parents', the closet of a guest room at our parents' house a couple of years ago. And was annoying. Huh, come again? Was there a tornado? No. There was absolutely no good reason for me to be in the closet. Not at all. That was the moment of the night. I love you so much. So much. Wow, that was awesome. But in any case, this next that's so hard to move past. Like, I want you to, can you come up and take a bow, please, for that? Do you mind? Please, come on. Everyone put your hands together. This is Elizabeth. She had the one-liner of the night. Y'all, if this one speaks to you, just dance, move, feel the positivity. This is called Cast 'Em Out. Thank you.
Back to my
been such a beautiful and a supportive crowd. Thank you so much. You know, we work really hard at what we do and we love what we do, but we couldn't do it without y'all. So thank you. Truly from the bottom of our hearts. And now that we're all feeling happy and joy, I'm gonna do a sad love song because now's the time of the show to drag it back down.
Oh,
I'm gonna tie you up. I'm gonna take all your money. Yeah, leave in a cloud of dust. A flash of chrome silver across the Rio Grande. Hey, I'm ready, honey. No, 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 I don't give a damn.
You're the beat up in the flow. You, yeah, you're.